Right, we're Adventure Salvador now. Those who see us before know what's happening. Those who don't, we don't do any covers, but we do our own stuff. And tonight is the launch of our album. There's a lady over there with a... You can buy them, they're only £6, plus all our old singles, t-shirts, badges. Anyway, on with the show. Who's going to win out? Are you ready?
Who is who?
Everybody's got to have a favourite.
Ours.
Good or bad?
Good or bad, yeah. Ours is Ed Gein. It's a song all about him.
Feeling like
she cuts me with her extra digits beneath the beautiful Catholic skies. But be a mere Protestant boy, how can I resist? Tell me, well, how could I?
Hey, hey, mother!
Right, for those who've seen this several times, you might not have heard this. This is a new one, I think. Well, new to most of you. It's called Rebellion at the Ant Farm because they're bastards.
Yeah! Did you know that you can say fuck after 9 o'clock on TV, but you can't smoke?
Right. Well, there you go.
Fuck. Fuck.
Anyway. Fuck. As you notice, we spent the last 2 week and a half making this video for you behind us. This is actually us on Holcombe Moor.
Yeah.
That's the other one.
Anyway, look, we're on Facebook, Adventure Salvador. We've got a website, www.adventuresalvador.com. We've got Twitter, we've got everything. We're doing Glaston Dashbury, and then we're doing Ramsbottom Festival as well, so we've got lots going on, and an album out, and t-shirts and badges and crap.
I know where you live.
Yeah, it's like herding kittens. Anyway, right, this is a song about computer viruses.
Children of the world! Let's go. Dig deep down in the barrel, boys. Bring me up some dregs. Tell the room in the nursery rhymes. Wake up, darling.
Hope you see you again soon. This is a tender-hearted love song.
It's a tale. Oh, my baby, I love that chord you're giving me again. Honey, put down that knife. You ain't ever gonna be my wife. The blade you're wielding could not cut butter. Let alone the throat of your lover.
1, 2, 3, 4. Shit hot if you like Thin Lizzy and the shit hot, because they are. See you later, guys. Thanks.